this is Charles Wood, English tutor slash teacher, whatever, for languagetutoronline.com. We're going to learn today about rocks, not scarves. Don't know why, that's just how it's going to work. So, a few good words for rocks. You can also say stones on the beach. You can say pebbles. And yeah, there's probably some different vocabulary you can use, but we'll have to think about that later. And yeah, what about this? Well, this isn't like the greatest example, but if this was by the sea, this would be a cliff. It's where the sea meets the land. And if you get like, so down here, these might be kind of stones, rocks. But if you got really big ones of these, like really big, like this big, maybe like that one over there, then that's like a boulder, right? Yeah, so it depends a lot, the type of rock, on how it was formed, at what kind of age, if it was made in a volcano. So this has been Rocks. This has been Charles Wood, English teacher, your language teacher or tutor online. Subscribe for daily English videos. Have fun with your rocks.